Hello, welcome to another Horizon Forbidden West video walkthrough. We're in the Eye of the Earth story quest, and it came right on the heels of Repair Station Tall. We just simply wandered out and up.
All this, Minerva, Hephaestus, Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah, it's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Cool. We get to climb this up. This should be fun. Definitely want to go up, which looks like it's over there.
About far. There was no other way, right? No way to heal her?
You saw what Hephaestus turned her into. We had to stop her.
Right.
Pretty easy. She's a good climber.
Okay. I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for
her. Oh, looks like I might be alone in this little battle. Like that might be the way. Well, we got lots of choices for through. Let's see what's on the other side.
What are all those cables in the center for?
Where we came in.
Guess I'm not going that way. Looks like this might be where data's stored, but I don't see a way to access the system.
We can't go through those doors.
Keep looking.
Looks like the only way through is... Is that a door? Nope. Choose left or choose right. This is going to be a pool. Said it with the pool caster. I tried the pool caster. There we go.
This leads.
Do a one.
Yeah.
Me and the pool caster boys don't get along with each other. First. What's down there, but why find out when we can? Obviously the way up is here, right? Or better yet, let's just go down and see what's down there.
Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find.
The locked door. And we're out. Lots of locked doors in this one.
Looks like I should head up.
Yeah, we're outside.
I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility.
Air bay we came out of.
Thank you.
live and work. I want to get up there. Question is how. Yes, we know you're cold.
If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up?
I'm kind of jumping there.
Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? Ah, another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for.
Long cutscene.
Initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
That sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? Shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. this time she's real. Borl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
Allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
I suggest you explore this facility, until my initialization is complete.
Alright, so let's explore this facility. I have the feeling that this isn't something that we need, so... we'll sign off here, just at the very beginning, and let you explore on your own.